A family curse is a reoccurring problem that steals, kills, and destroys. Generational curses, rejection, instability, abuse, and demon powers attacks many families. If your family is under assault, it could be possible that a family curse is visiting. Curses include premature death, sickness, accidents, divorce, family feuds, addictions, financial loss, and many others. There are seven signs. If you see them in your life, you may have a family curse upon you. Before you can break generational curses, we need to identify what they look like. Having one of these signs in your life or family life may not automatically indicate a family curse, but if you have several reoccurring issues in your life, you may have a curse upon you. The help of the Holy Spirit is vital in identifying a family curse. The book of Deuteronomy tells us if we disobey God, these curses could be upon us. The first sign of a curse I will discuss is mental, emotional breakdown. Under this curse, one is easily overcome by emotions and fear. This triggers a person to make foolish decisions and to do crazy, self-destructive things. In this condition, a person has a continual inner struggle, internal warfare, and frustration. Confusion and depression are two key indicators of this family curse. Deuteronomy 28, verse 28 says, "The Lord will strike you with madness and blindness and confusion of heart." The second sign of a curse I will discuss is mental chronic sickness. Some family sickness are reoccurring. This is the indication of a family curse. This curse releases sicknesses of all kinds, like lung disease, emphysema, COPD, lung cancer. Deuteronomy 28 verse 21 tells us, "The Lord will afflict you with disease until none of you are left in the land you are about to enter and occupy." The third sign of a curse is chronic wounds. These are experienced by those that have problems with wounds that will not heal. In Deuteronomy 28 verse 35, "The Lord will cover your knees and legs with uncurable boils. In fact, you will be covered from head to toe." The fourth sign of a curse is repeating miscarriages, women problems, barrenness, impotence. Signs of this curse are infectious, hormone problems, menstrual problem, PMS, cramps, fibroids, painful sex, barrenness, miscarriages, cysts, tumors, bladder problems, kidney problems. Female problem plagues millions of women. Men too can manifest this curse with erectile dysfunction and impotence. Deuteronomy 28 verse 18 tells us, "Cursed shall be the fruit of your body and the produce of your land, the increase of your cattle and the offspring of your flock." The fifth sign of a curse is the breakdown of marriages and breakdown of families. This curse manifests in several ways, including divorce, family divisions, fights among relatives, family that's scattered, no fellowship. Deuteronomy 28 verse 30 tells us, "You will be entangled to a woman, but another man will sleep with her. You will build a house, but someone else will live in it. You will plant a vineyard, but you will never enjoy its fruit." The sixth sign of a curse is continuing financial insufficiency, lack, poverty, inability to produce. Under this curse, one's ability to get wealth is stopped. People under this curse never have anything saved. They are continually oppressed by bill collectors. What little they have accumulated is stolen by the spoiler. A family under the curse of lack of poverty needs to be broken, as God promises in 2 Corinthians 9 verse 8. "And God will generously provide all you need. Then you will always have everything you need and plenty left over to share with others." A person under the curse of debt will squander, waste, and set further in debt and bondage. The scripture says in Matthew 6 verse 33, "Seek the kingdom of God above all else and live righteously, and he will give you everything you need." The seventh sign of a curse is someone in bondage and slavery. Under this curse, this person will look to others for provision and protection, not unto the Lord. They are faithless, carnal, and full of idolatry. Scripture said in Deuteronomy 28, verse 43 to 44, "The foreigners living among you will become stronger and stronger, while you become weaker and weaker. They will lend money to you, but you will not lend to them. They will be the head, and you will be the tail." Have you noticed a pattern of bad things happening in your life? Do you find yourself saying how unlucky you are, or why these things are happening to me? God is clear about punishing anyone that violates his word and worship other gods. In Exodus 20 verse 5, the word of God says, "You shall not bow down to them, nor serve them. For I, the Lord your God, am a jealous God, visiting the iniquity of the fathers upon the children of the third and fourth generations of those who hate me. As you can see, God said if any of your ancestors, your parents, your grandparents, on your mother's side and your father's side, bow down to any other god, God will not forget it for 3 to 4 generations of your bloodline. You also can be cursed by the word your parents, your grandparents, your teachers, your pastors speak over you without you realizing they are cursing you. Also, there could be a self-imposed curse you speak over yourself unknowingly. God gives us a lot of power with our spoken words, and many of us do not realize it. Mark 11 verse 23 tells us, "Truly I tell you, if anyone said to this mountain, go, throw yourself into the sea, and does not doubt in their heart, but believe that what they say will happen, it will be done for them." As a child of God, we need to pray more in order to break the evil effects of these curses from our lives through the blood of Jesus. Do not be afraid. There is still hope for you in Christ Jesus. Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, I believe you are the Son of God and the only way to God, that you died on the cross for my sins and rose again from the dead. I renounce all my sins and I turn to you, Lord Jesus, for mercy and forgiveness, and I believe you do forgive me. And from now on, I want to live for you. I want to hear your voice and do what you tell me in order to receive your blessings, Lord, and to be released from any curse over my life. First of all, I confess any known sins committed by me or by any of my ancestors or others related to me. Lord, I thank you that I believe you have forgiven everything that I confess. And Lord, now I want to say that I also forgive all others who have harmed me or wronged me. I forgive them all now, as I will have God forgive me. Furthermore, Lord, I renounce any contact by myself or any related to me with Satan or occult power in any form or any kind of secret society. Also, Lord, I commit myself to remove from my house any kind of occult object that honors Satan and dishonors Jesus Christ. With your help, Lord, I will remove them all. And now, Lord Jesus, I thank you further that on the cross you were made a curse, that I might be redeemed from the curse and might receive the blessings. And because of what you did for me on the cross, I now release myself from every curse and every evil influence and every dark shadow over me or my family from any source whatsoever. I release myself now in the name of Jesus. My Father in heaven, I ask that you clear all consequences of sins that might want to take effect on my head in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, I call on you to break every generational curse that might want to have power over me in the events of my life. No generational curse will turn my life upside down in Jesus' name. My Father, please protect me and my family from every evil family curse that might want to destroy our lives. Father, I ask for your grace and protection today. I ask that you protect me from all curses of any form. Oh God, please bless me abundantly so that no family curse on poverty that is trying to make me poor will succeed in this endeavor in Jesus' name. My Father in heaven, I pray that you break every evil yoke that the curses might have placed today. Break them by fire, destroy them, and scatter all evil yoke in Jesus' name. My Father, my Lord, keep protecting me as you've been doing before. Don't turn your back on me so that no family curse or generational curse can have its effect on me. I ask for guidance, O Lord. I know I can't choose my family members. I therefore am very susceptible to repercussions of other family members' actions. Protect me from such evil repercussions, O Lord. Protect me, guide me in the name of Jesus. Have mercy on me, O God. I know that I commit sins and therefore I am bound to reap some of the curses and repercussions in the Bible that come with breaking your commandments, and look upon you with mercy and forgive me for my iniquities so that I don't reap any of the repercussions associated with them. O Lord, deliver me from the repercussions of sins of my ancestors. Help me to not reap from the repercussions of their offenses. Protect me and my family from negative consequences in Jesus' name. O God of my Father, I ask for divine deliverance from all ancestry, family and generational curses that are hindering my development in one way or another. Deliver me now, O God. I ask of you, God, to please deliver me today from such curses. They shall, as from today, henceforth never have any effect over me again. Lord, please hear my heart's cry. Though my family curses might have been hunting and following my ancestors in the past, when it gets to my family, Lord, let such curses cease to exist by the power and the name of Jesus Christ. My Father in heaven, I call on you in this hour. deliver my children from all yokes placed on them by family curses. Free them today in Jesus' name. Dear God, you said in your word that we should ask and it shall be given. I ask that you give me freedom from ancestral yoke and curses today in Jesus' name. Oh Lord in heaven, every curse causing financial problems in my life right now, deliver me from such curses now and forever in Jesus' name. Restore my financial glory once and for all today, Lord. My Father in heaven, I ask for your grace to overcome all obstacles that might come my way due to ancestral curses and consequences. Lord, I ask for your grace and mercy to be able to conquer all principalities and powers that may have laid curses on me and my family. The curses of the wicked ones over my family shall not have effect in Jesus' name. My Father and my God, I cannot break family curses by myself. I need your help to be able to break them. Lord, come to my rescue and help me to break these curses today in Jesus' name. They shall have no hold over my children and generation again in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, my Father, I call on you today as you deliver Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego from the burning furnace through your divine intervention. Call on you in time past. Answer me speedily and deliver me from the wicked curses that the evil ones might have placed on me and my family. From today onwards, they lose their hold over me and my family. O God in heaven, I ask for your help in my family life. Grant us prosperity and victory over all sicknesses, all diseases. Whatever ancestral curse that the enemy may have laid on my family, preventing us from soaring high financially, I break them today in Jesus' mighty name. Every curse issue on my head from my Father's house, die in the name of Jesus. I release myself from the stronghold of my Father's house in the name of Jesus. Any evil soul tie between me and my Father, break by fire of the Holy Ghost tonight. Any evil soul tie between me and my mother, I break them by fire in the name of Jesus. I release myself from the dedication and covenant between me and the serpent in Jesus' name. I break any ancestral curses and covenant following me about in Jesus' name. Strange hands and legs tying down my foundation, receive the fire of judgment in Jesus' name. I break every covenant I have entered into with the spirit of affliction and sorrow in the name of Jesus. Family idols crying against my breakthrough, break by the blood of Jesus. Great earthquake of God, destroy the ancestral prison holding me captive in Jesus' name. I release myself from every evil domination and control in the name of Jesus. Anything programmed into my life to make me suffer the way people are suffering in my family, I cancel it by the blood of Jesus. Ancestral idol crying against my moving forward, I command you to die in Jesus' name. Innocent blood shed by my ancestors crying against my destiny, I silence you tonight by the blood of Jesus. Fire of deliverance, destroy every battle in my blood in the name of Jesus. Spirit of poverty and begging, afflicting my destiny from birth, come out and return to senders today in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, deliver me from generational ancestral battles in the name of Jesus. I refuse to be limited or share from the evil consequences in my lineage in the name of Jesus. Lord, arise and attack every evil member attacking us with curses in Jesus' name. I hide myself and my destiny inside the blood of Jesus Christ. I cover my children's life with the blood of Jesus. My Father, cancel every curse on the head of my children today in the name of Jesus. Any curses issued on my children carelessly is declared impotent today in Jesus' name. I separate my children from any evil link I share with my ancestors in the name of Jesus. I release my children from every ancestral curses from the strange woman in Jesus' name. Powerhouse, my Father's house, release the glory of my kids in Jesus' name. Every link between my children and evil foundation, break, scatter, and die in Jesus' name. I break and scatter any evil curses and covenant working against my children in Jesus' name. Any problem that came into my children's life through my mistakes, you are a liar. I destroy you today in the name of Jesus. I declare that my children are free from every curse from my Father's house in Jesus' name. 2 Timothy 1 verse 7, I decree that my children be baptized by the spirit of boldness to resist every negative fear in Jesus' name. I withdraw the name of my children from the book of death in the name of Jesus. My children, you will not answer the call of death today in the name of Jesus. Every witch or wizard that wants to terminate the lives of my children, be roasted and die in the name of Jesus. Any portion in the body of my children that is infected with disease, be cleansed tonight by the blood of Jesus. Any poison eaten by my children in their dreams and reality, I neutralize it by the blood of Jesus. The agenda of the enemy concerning my children shall scatter unto desolation today in the name of Jesus. Yokes holding back the stars of my children, break in the name of Jesus. I refuse to work against the destiny of my children in Jesus' name. Blood of Jesus, silent any spirit from my foundation troubling their destiny in Jesus' name. Blood of Jesus, wipe away every bewitchment from my head, my hands, and certificates in Jesus' name. Fire of God, burn to ashes every witchcraft monitoring gadget used to monitor my progress in Jesus' name. Every seed of witchcraft in my house and my body, receive fire and burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Witchcraft curses upon any area of my life, receive fire, burn to ashes in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost fire, crush to pieces every witchcraft curses on my way to greatness today in Jesus' name. Witchcraft curses of untimely death and poverty upon my life, break and die in the name of Jesus. Witchcraft curses of hardship upon my life, break and scattered in Jesus' name. Any part of my destiny arrested by witchcraft, receive power of God and come alive now in Jesus' name. Lord Jesus, let blessings and favor locate me anywhere I go in Jesus' name. Every drone effort of witches and wizards against my life and family, fire of God, destroy them and scatter them in Jesus' name. Any witchcraft part that has stolen from me in the dream, be arrested now in Jesus' name. Stubborn curses attacking me at the edge of my breakthrough, break by fire today in the name of Jesus. Strange curses hunting after my family at all costs, your assignment is over, die in the name of Jesus. I declare that no weapon fashioned against my life shall prosper in Jesus' name. All evil giants and the mountain of life scattered in the name of Jesus. I break every satanic stronghold in my life in the name of Jesus. Anything planted in my doorstep to demote me, be neutralized by the fire of God in the name of Jesus. Every stronghold attached to my breakthrough, I bound you in the name of Jesus. Generational yoke of sorrow and weeping in my foundation, die in the name of Jesus. Any strong man in my family that is keeping our breakthrough in prisons, release it and die in the name of Jesus. My Father in heaven, I thank you for the grace I receive from you in the name of Jesus. O Lord that has power over things, glory be your name in the name of Jesus. God of mercy, have mercy on me and cover me with the garment of mercy in the name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, purify my foundation today in the name of Jesus. Any form of witchcraft practice deeply rooted in my family, fire of God, push them out today in the name of Jesus. Any power assigned to pull me down, swell upon, burst and die in the name of Jesus. Every serpent in my life determined to waste the destiny of my children due to envy and jealousy, I command you to roast by fire and die in the name of Jesus. Powers that have vowed to make sure I remain like this, be wasted by fire in the name of Jesus. O God of Elijah, arise in your power, set me free from strange attack in my life. In the name of Jesus, every arrow of affliction fired to my life to waste my time and money, backfire in the name of Jesus. Any evil personality manipulating my life, confess and run mad in Jesus' name. My family glory, hear the word of the Lord, appear by fire in the name of Jesus. Envious witchcraft that caused people not to marry in the family, be dismantled in Jesus' name. Every evil wind directed at me to scatter what I've gathered, I command you to scatter it in the name of Jesus. O Lord, activate and restore your miracles into my life and my family life today in the name of Jesus. I command you witches and witchcraft to remove your hands from my case in the name of Jesus. Any witchcraft rat, lizard, cat assigned to shut down my blessing, I command you to die by fire in Jesus' name. Holy Ghost fire, destroy the foundation of delay and failure in my life today in the name of Jesus. O my Father, arise and expose the evil personality waging war against my family today, in the name of Jesus. To God be all the glory today, in Jesus' name, amen.